Good evening. Welcome back to my live music at home concerts. I'm going to start playing tonight with Etude No. 5 from Opus 299 by German composer Karl Czerny, Beethoven student, by the way. And I'm going to play some jazz music. I hope you enjoy. Fun running things around. An interesting tune, Crisscross by Thelonious Monk. Again, tune not very well known to me yet. I hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.
crisscross. And my mind works in miraculous ways, because yesterday I've started with a tune by Thelonious Monk, followed by George Gershwin, and it seems we're doing the same thing tonight. Embraceable You. Again, the two things that surprised me the most about the Monk, surprise and please, is how incredibly inventive he is. He's like a little kid playing with a Vectra set, putting the, you know, the four whole things together with three, and then moving them around and making wonderful concoctions out of straight pieces of metal. And number two is how incredibly traditional he is. He is jazz, all jazz, nothing but. Anyways, Embraceable You by Mr. George Gershwin, who was a miracle in his own right. When Gershwin was little, if I remember correctly, somewhere around 5 or maybe 7, the family bought the piano, which is a luxury item at the time, for Ira, who was older, to start taking piano lessons. And they brought the piano upstairs, and George sat down and played the ragtime. Ragtime has a left hand that goes doom, 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 and a right hand that does something else. And he played for a while just like that, mesmerizing everybody who was in the presence of this. So what happened is, he used to hang out on the street and watch the player piano through the store glass window. And he remembered the keys going down. And obviously what it sounded like. Amazing. I hope you enjoy. Thank you. And one more tune, also by Gershwin. The thing that I came up with recently in the last few years is there is only one thing that is good about being an adult, which means, or which is, you don't have to explain anything to anybody. Well, within the range, because you still have to do things the way they are expected to be done and stay away from things that you should not be doing. But the order of tunes is up to me, and when I put them together, it's completely random. I just look at the title, it's like, oh, yeah, I haven't played that in a while. Or, yeah, that would go well with this. A Foggy Day is the name of this tune. I hope you enjoy The Foggy Day. For some reason, Gershwin tunes go very well with this. Thank you so much for being here. My name is Misha Stefanuk. I am signing off for tonight, and I hope to see you soon, maybe in person. We play quite a lot, so if you are in Atlanta, contact me and I will let you know when we are playing next, which is last night and tonight and on Tuesday, and it's always something. Be well.